you guys heard anything on the radio yet? You know?
Any blackout till morning.
You're kidding. No.
What you guys doing? Where do you live?
There. Look, Miss Gallo, in the garage. Do you think there'd be some help?
Oh, I hope she knows. Can you stay?
Thread, razor.
And a thread and a razor. Well, look for it. Look.
Look, we're going to be fine, honey. We're going to be fine. We're going to make a great team.
Only one thing in common. They got the fire down below. One thing in common. They got the fire.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Kurt.
No. Why should I? I'm no hooker. I just know it there.
Do you hear that?
Since Kurt's moved in with his meat market, we've had a 45% increase in homicides.
So where's the evidence?
You're looking at it.
Why Kurt? Anyone could be the sniper. Even you, Sergeant. Rule number one, don't take it home, would you?
I just do my job.
So let me do mine. Yeah. Yeah, I got that. Now you get this, Sergeant. I've been in undercover 3 years. I got guts, I got determination, and at times I even show little initiative. And if you crowd me, I'll blow your shorts off. It comes back on you, you know? Like that chick who got hit. Man, stone cold dead. I know it will. And I'll catch up to you someday, yes I will.
That's nice. Keep it up.
I can take the pain. Just give me one chance again. Psst. It's a trick.
You know, I got a friend you should meet.
Hovering in the sky. Look, honey, better luck next time, huh? Honey.
You like.
Why can't you just have a drink?
Sure. Don't worry about me.
Don't answer that.
Sure.